past. It is the past. Forever gone, but somehow always near. And the echoes of its melodies are what has brought us all right now, right here. The present is as always busy, turning now into yesterday. But tonight, we invite songs born long ago to join us and once again be played. For now was once tomorrow. Well, at least so I recall. And if you kindly will permit us, tonight, we'd like to visit all.
In all history, the time.